Short Sale Specialist and Default Advocate discusses FHA Short Sales Part 1. Hey, Short Sale Specialist, Default Advocate, Distressed Property Expert, and Short Sale Agent Mike Rigley here, bringing you the latest short sale information. Hey, thanks for joining me. Today, let's talk about FHA Short Sales. Now, we've completed well over 100 short sales since 2010. We've cleared first, second, even third liens on a property. We've cleared state and federal tax liens. We've cleared UCC1 liens and have worked with most lenders from credit unions to private lenders to the big five, Wells, Chase, Bank of America, Citi, and GMAC. We have even worked with some of the toughest servicers like PNC and Green Tree. But I have to say our most challenging short sales are those where the loan is insured by FHA. You see, the Department of Housing and Urban Development, HUD, as they are commonly called, have different rules to participate in an FHA-insured short sale, and every lender is different in how they handle the process. Now, in an FHA short sale, the homeowner must first be approved to enter the FHA short sale program before the file will even be reviewed. The interviewer may suggest a loan modification is a better route and steer the file in that direction. Frustrating, because we've got to get it out of that before we get to short sale. Once approved for the FHA short sale program, the financials will be further reviewed and a value for the property established. If all checks out, FHA will agree to what is referred to as an ATP, or authorization to participate. The ATP will dictate the terms of the short sale and what the minimum they will accept in the short sale. With the ATP in hand, if there is already an offer, the servicer will then review the offer and, if it meets all requirements, approve the short sale. Typically, the process should only take 60 to 90 days, but our experience is it can and usually does take far longer. It's going to greatly depend on not only who the servicer is, but the specific negotiator as much as anything else. It's crazy, but it's true. Now, next time we're going to talk about specific requirements for an FHA short sale. Now, is a short sale right for you? Give me a call. I may be able to keep you in your home without going the short sale route. To get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info for a free estimate, or call me today for the latest short sale information. You'll call me today, you'll sleep better tonight, and you'll be glad you did, and I'll look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.